Great, yeah. Great. Fantastic.
She's like, wow.
He sat in on your...
Yeah. What's happening today, yeah?
I'm the least judgy person on this planet.
Oh.
When you were 10 years old.
You bullied me.
Shikha is very gullible.
I don't feel like that at all.
I love you so much.
Poonam being this fashion bitch.
It's funny.
So you do this first?
Chaka. It's very cute. It looks like a living room.
Yeah. It is my fantasy living room.
Okay, cool.
Okay, but I want to make a quick confession, okay? I've known Sonam for 12 years now. Every time I have to hang out with Sonam, whether it's on camera or off camera, I have major fashion anxiety. It's like I'm wondering, is my hair okay? Are my pants creased?
I never say anything. You ask me a question, I give you my opinion.
You know you have that look, right? Okay, one sec. Let me ask your friends. Hold on. Shikha, Kunal, Pooja, am I right or am I wrong?
See, when I meet her, I'm a little stressed about my bloating, my weight. That's what I'm stressed about.
Are you crazy?
Fashion anxiety or not fashion anxiety?
Yeah. I don't feel like that at all.
Thanks, Shikha. Listen, I love you so much.
I don't feel like that at all.
I'm the least judgy person on this planet.
Okay, but I honestly feel that there's this whole image of Sonam being this fashion bitch with this Devil Wears Prada vibe, but she's actually just having fun with her clothes.
It has everything to do with Riya, nothing to do with me.
Okay, I want to get into first impressions, okay? Mm-hmm. So the first time I met Sonam, I was a rookie reporter. I met her at Rishi Kapoor's bungalow and she dragged me, an absolute stranger, into Ranbir Kapoor's bedroom.
I just wanted to know,
to pick an outfit for her to wear for her interviews for Savaria. Because she's like, what should I wear? Like, and I enter this room and there are like 20 outfits kept over there and I'm like, I'm supposed to pick an outfit for you. Then I met Pooja, who in the first 45 seconds, I think, put me on Instagram. She's like, we knew each other from Instagram. So she put out her phone and it's like, hi Janice. And I'm
she
like,
does that all the time. Selfie.
Shikha and I met, and I'm quite certain about this, when we were having too many drinks. Mm-hmm. Drinks. Mm-hmm. And Kunal, you too, I met on a flight when you were fully hungover.
I think I remember that flight. There were at least 10 kids. Like yesterday, I've been on a flight with 150 kids.
What?
150 kids. It was a school trip from Hyderabad to Bombay, and it was a mess. It was a mess. Like everything has been pulled in every direction.
What?
I don't remember the first time I met Kunal. I've been friends with him since I was 3.
Huh.
Yeah.
We've been best friends through school. We've been in the same class. Then he just shifted loyalties to Arjun Kapoor.
Oh. And there's some weird thing about you guys almost being in a near-death accident.
Yeah.
Oh, near-death accident, but then all of a sudden...
He's my Rakhi brother also.
One of the last few movie promotions, I open the paper and I see a big DNA headline. Sonam Kapoor saves Kunal's life.
It's true.
I was like, what? We both almost died together. Okay, I got out from her door.
Out,
so this is what. See, now she has saved my life. She was Superman, and I was.
I tell you what happened. Okay, now since you're doing this, I'm going to tell you what happened.
We're not doing anything.
Okay, so. I have to tell you. Kunal was a bowling champion.
Yeah. What champion?
Bowling.
He likes to bowl. He's fantastic. So obviously, as his BFF, I had to end up going to all these like bowling tournaments or whatever, cheering him on, going, yay, Kunal! Bowl your life away by drinking beer. And we were coming back. Should I name the car that you have?
No.
The fanciest brand new car. Kunal said, let's take a spin around you. So I was like, cool. This is how cool we were. So we were, and Kunal has like all these like, we used to listen to CDs at that time.
Huh.
And suddenly, Kunal's car just stops in the middle of the road. And I'm just like, what happened? He's like, I don't know, car just stopped. And then suddenly, in front of Kunal's car, near the bonnet, it starts burning.
Oh, shit.
And I was just like, Kunal, we need to get out of the car. His door wasn't opening. And so I got out from my side. And then he was like, but my CDs.
No, I wanted to get my shit out because I felt I had a minute and a half.
He said, my CDs. I think, you asshole, just come out. The car is just... exploded.
Yeah. Are you
it was
serious?
Super yeah. scary. In fact, somebody sent me a picture the other day.
Yeah.
It doesn't look like a car. It's not a car.
It completely exploded with his bowling balls, everything in it. He was very upset.
That's
he was it. No, it was it was really it was very scary.
What was your first impression of each other?
I must have met at your house, and again.
With Kai. Oh, and I thought you were somebody else's daughter.
Yes, and she came up with...
She was?
She said when you were 10 years old...
You bullied me.
You bullied me. We were in a dance competition.
And
you won.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
No, it was at one... There were horses over there. It was some hill station. I said, I have no idea what you're talking about. And I felt really bad. I said... Oh my God, I must have been such an awful kid.
Were you a bully?
No,
a
no that
my
wasn't
mom
me.
So I was like, no, that wasn't you.
That wasn't me.
Wow.
And then we fell
Talk
in love.
Talk about putting your foot in the mouth and like keeping it there.
Oh my God.
Now we're friends.
And she loves me.
Okay. Yes, absolutely.
Sonam called me to order cupcakes for Riya. That's how we became friends.
Huh.
And then, you know...
It was many years ago.
Yeah, 7 years ago, seven, 8 years ago. And then I would go to her house often. But then I was just so scared of her. I don't know, because you know, you have this impression of Sonam, like he was saying.
Masaba has given his impression.
No.
At least 300 people have asked me about how scary is Sonam. What is she like?
Yeah, yeah,
so there is, she's right. I'm with her. I know that. But it's an image.
Why?
It's an image.
What is this impression? People think you're scary.
Why am I scary?
I think everybody should just meet you on set first.
Yeah. We have to talk about the legendary Kapoor household parties. But I feel like, Kunal, you should give perspective first to my audience about like, what is the secret Kapoor household sauce to throwing those legendary parties? Because you've been to like most. No,
it's a sauce.
No, it's actually not a sauce. It's Sunita aunty. I think the attention to detail, the way things are done, I think that has come down onto both the girls also. Harsh, I don't know, but both the girls have got
Sonam
and the attention to detail and I think it's the warmth, AK is my best friend in the house.
I thought it was Arjun. We don't call my dad. Everybody calls him AK, right?
Yeah. Does everyone have an AK story?
Yeah, Shikha, why don't you start with the AK story?
Anil sir has been awesome with me.
Huh.
And
he knows your dad, obviously, so well.
Yeah. How's your dad, How's that? We've done such great films together. I said, I know. Yeah, how is he? Yeah? I said, great, call him up. But the best thing was, I think when he came for my, when we were dubbing for V-Ray. So he came in and I've not had so much fun at a dubbing ever. Because after I'd finished dubbing one line, and then they'd be like, amazing, great, great, fantastic. Come on, next one. I was just like, wow.
He sat in on your
Yeah. what's happening today,
Give me your glass, Kunal. I feel like I have to become a school teacher over here.
First time I met him, I had to tell him that when I was 4 years old, I watched Ram Lakhan every day for 365 days. Like, I would come home from school and put on Ram Lakhan. So when I met him for the first time, I told him the story. And he's like, but why? And then after that, like, every time I go, he'll be like, what's new with food? He'll talk to me about food. I feel like he thinks he's our age.
Yeah.
Which
very
is
annoying.
We're going to play a simple game. You guys have these beautiful paddles with your beautiful faces on them.
Yes.
I'm going to read out a bunch of situations and you're going to tell me who the situation fits.
Okay.
Be careful about who you're nominating and why, because there's a little twist at the end, which I won't tell you right now. Okay, most likely to get ID'd at a club. Who dat?
Yeah, even I think so.
Okay, I'll also.
Okay, most likely to get thrown out of a bar. Who dat?
She had to, na, with three of them, now you're not going to bloody use my name only. I'll say this because I know her longer. I know her for very long. Before she went vegan, before she went all
it's
godly
three to
on
one.
Us.
2019 May.
It's 3-1. Kunal gets this point, okay? Most likely to try a weird new diet. Who dat?
I try everything.
I think me and her.
Yeah,
we try everything.
Actually.
Most likely to get arrested. Who dat? Kunal.
Again?
It's getting slammed for everything. Oh, you put your own face. Pooja, what do you like?
Yeah, let's. Yeah.
Why am I getting arrested?
For making.
Protesting outside.
Yeah, protesting. Yeah. For your activism.
Actually, I would give it to Sonam as
yeah, activism.
Yeah.
Why?
Strong take.
Do you want to change your vote, Pooja, right now? Yours is deciding vote.
From that angle, yes.
What rubbish?
Yeah.
I would still say Kunal.
Most likely to die first in a zombie apocalypse. Like, basically has no survival skills.
Who has no survival skills? Shikha.
What rubbish?
Shikha is very gullible.
Oh, ooh. Not at all.
Shikha. I'm saying Shikha.
I think let's gang up and pick Shikha.
Okay,
the surprise is going to attack us later.
Okay.
Shikha.
Okay.
So, well, put up
the
one
couch has decided, Shikha.
Since the couch has decided.
Wow, okay, so Shikha's also voted for herself. Most likely to laugh at a completely inappropriate moment, who dat?
I think all of us.
100% Pooja.
No, I think all of us.
No, no, I would just say Pooja. I'm not inappropriate.
Pooja.
Yeah.
Give Pooj the point. Most likely to attend a Justin Bieber concert.
Kunal.
No, yeah.
Okay. Because you want to try out things baby, now
baby,
once.
Baby.
I saw her going for it, I said shit.
Most likely to invent something cool. Who dat?
Sonam.
Pata tha. One.
She does it every day.
Oh yeah.
That's Pooja. Oh yeah.
So
yeah.
Cute. Yeah, I would say Pooja.
I'm getting a lot of points. I'm getting very scared. I don't know how this game is going to work.
Put your face up.
Pooja's inventing desserts.
Yes. Show me the final score.
Okay, now what are
they? It is Pooja. Clap for Pooja.
I'm dying to know what's going to happen next.
I don't think you understand what winning means.
Yeah. Can we know what she won?
Yeah. Concept of winning is not clear
Meet
to you.
Meet my box of dares. Okay. Pull one out.
Okay.
Read what's written on it.
I'm very scared. Do your best version of Anil Kapoor's Ekdam Jhakas.
You can do this.
If okay, not, Kunal will give you live present. Oh, wait. Shikha's to already done one version of it also.
I have?
Yeah, when you were talking about
okay, him. Okay, I need to copy something. Do now.
I can't. Shikha, you do it.
Why? Why am I doing it?
Because I need some point.
You're a theatre-trained actor over here.
Yeah. Do I'll do with you.
Chhakas.
No, terrible.
I don't give know.
Okay,
do.
Give me a pardon.
This has to be a part of it.
Try, see.
So you do this first?
Chagas.
Oh, he did it. Yeah, he did a very good job.
No.
It's Chagas.
They're all training you. They're grooming you for your big moment. Come on.
Yeah.
So how does it go?
Pooja.
Chagas.
Wow, so cute.
Not bad.
Pooji. Okay, but I have another surprise for you guys. So please look at the monitor.
Yeah.
All right, let's play out Sonam's message first.
So obviously, my sister Sonam means everything to me.
Aww.
She's been with me from the beginning. I have a career because she believed in me. And she's been my partner and confidant through films, through styling. She's been my one and only client most of the time. And we built everything together. And we have this connection that I think is really rare to come by, and she's also my best friend. So I think without her, I wouldn't be even close to where I am today, and you know, without even her emotional support. So she's basically my better half.
So cute. Oh, so my sister, she's the best.
Show me Shikha's message next.
Shikha, I think, is one of the most amazing professionals I've ever come across. I met her first on Makeup Set Set and had a wonderful experience with her, because you know, I was just a kid, but there was this talented powerhouse actress on set, and so unassuming and so fun and such good energy. And then obviously we worked together on Baby Wedding, and she was one of the most positive energies on my set, and the film would have never been even close to the same without Shikha. She is really, really one of a kind and one of the most underrated talents in the country.
Oh, wow. That's so sweet.
She's sweet.
Positive.
I'm dying to say
I was positive on set.
Kunal.
She's given a message about me. I'm not excited about this message at all.
Let's play Pooja's message next.
Pooja is someone I've just gotten to know in the last maybe 5-6 years, but she's becoming like, I can't imagine my life without her. She's one of those people that's just so inspiring to be around, and she's there for you whenever you need her, even though she's one of the busiest people I know. And I think that anyone who's around is a better person because she's around them.
Aww.
No, but she has more brands than anybody right now. She's always in hair and makeup at some shoot or the other.
It's funny.
Okay, let's play Kunal's message.
This is fab.
Kunal is the biggest mess of all my friends. He has absolutely no self-control, no willpower. And which is why I relate to him so much, because I'm the same. And I think we both know each other at our best and our worst. And that's what I'll say about that. We have a telepathic connection. I look in his eyes and I know when he's done something wrong. He looks at me and he knows what I'm up to. And we don't need to talk every day, but we'll always be as close.
Aww, telepathy.
Hashtag mess.
Yeah, hashtag mess.
I like how there was a pause. It was like Kunal is
a mess.
Yeah. We've seen life together.
All right, guys, for being such amazing sports and for making me laugh so hard, making me and Pooja laugh so hard, okay. I've got gifts for you guys from our friends at Grey Goose.
Thank you.
Pass the parcel. Here you go.
Thank you so much. Guys, pass on the alcohol.
But I want to raise the toast to the four of you, so please keep your gifts on the side. Raising a toast to the four of you.
Cheers to that.